National Division MVP, number 22, Ian Martinez.
People didn't think we were good enough. We were 1-3 last year. I was hurt, but you know, it feels good to represent my team and show everybody that we're capable of winning this tournament. I don't know, I'm just trying to go out there and play hard. I started really slow, and I know my team needs me, so I gotta do what I gotta do, you know, make the team win. But yeah, I feel like that's my game style. I'm long, I'm athletic. I like to block shots. That's it, it feels good. It feels good to do that. When I came here to the U.S., one of my problems was, you know, trusting people. And when I came up to Utah, I just felt like I had good people around me. I felt like that was the right spot for me to start my life again once I was done with high school. So that's my family right there. It's a great spot for me. Representing, you know, the school and my country, you know, I just feel happy about what my teammates did also over there. Even though I didn't go off like I did last night, they were there to help me just as I helped them the other night. And I'm just happy about that, you know. Happy we got the dub. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
It was scary at times, but we stood together, which was, like, really important, and we were able to come back. Well, I got relieved, you know, because being down 13 and coming back, and I saw that shot going in, then I look at the scoreboard. I was like, we're up and the game is over. I felt so good.